Palo Duro Canyon State Park has a lot to offer, including a first-class visitor center, where you'll find new sterling silver and turquoise jewelry, handmade pottery, Cherokee knives, Hopi Kachina dolls, and much more. Plus, a large selection of new books on a variety of topics, from cookbooks to Native American history. Your visit to Palo Duro Canyon's not complete until you visit the Visitor Center, just about a half mile inside the entrance of Palo Duro Canyon.